creator and how to publish your app on Google Play and App Store. So you do have two options. The first one is to publish it by yourself using your own developer's license, which you can purchase them directly with Android and Apple. Or you can contact a third-party business or a third-party company and they'll publish it for you, okay? And if you want to publish it yourself, you're going to need the mobile source codes. We do not publish the app for you, but we do provide you with the mobile source codes, and that's what you need to publish your app. But for you to get your mobile source codes, you do need to finish your app with a homepage, a startup image, a desktop icon, and you can do all that here in the design section. In the features, you're going to need at least 4 features, and once you do have all that, this will be unlocked for you to download the mobile source codes for your application. If you want to download the mobile source codes, you just click over here on generate source. It usually takes about 20 to 25 minutes to download it for you, and once you click over here, it'll start generating. So click over here and you can see if it generated. You can go ahead and click over here and refresh. Like I told you before, it takes about 20 to 25 minutes. I recommend you don't use this one for Android, you use the APK, okay? And for iPhone, you can choose whatever you want, depending if you want with ads or if you don't want with ads, okay? I'll do a quick overview on how you can upload your app here on Android and Apple. So let's go to Android, go to developer.android.com, and once you purchase your developer's license, or if you do have one already, you just click over here on Play Console. You can see all the applications that you've done. You can see the applications that are published or the applications that are suspended. If your application was suspended, you're gonna have to email Google Play and revise what's wrong with your app. They'll get back to you and they will help you figure out how you can publish your app, okay? Create application. Here you choose the language. This will be the name of your application. I'm just gonna do it tutorial and click on create, okay? Once you finish doing that, you can go ahead and fill out the content of your app. So this will be where you will be copying and pasting your description, your screenshots, your icon, okay? This is the content rating. This will be where you will actually be uploading this right here, the APK. So whenever it finishes downloading, you go over here on manage production and you just release that APK right here. Pricing and distribution, that will be the price of your app and whether it'll be available all over the world or just wherever you live, okay? So once you have all that, these check marks will be green and you can click over here. There will be a button saying ready to publish. You click ready to publish and it usually takes about 24 hours for them to get back to you with the answer if your app is ready for sale or if your app was rejected. Okay, if it was rejected, don't worry, you can always submit an update. You can get in contact with Google Play and they will help you figure out what's wrong with your app. Here on App Store, you go to developer.apple.com. You can purchase your developer's license right here. Go to your account. Go to iTunes Connect. Go to iTunes Connect. Okay, My Apps. Here you're gonna see all the apps that you have uploaded or ready for sale or rejected. You can see all the types. So right here, these are all the types of the apps that I have. If you want to create a new one, you click here, create new app. Here you can choose the iOS or a TV app, the name of the app, primary language, bundle ID. You can get this over here. This is the bundle ID for your app. And how do you actually upload the app here on iTunes? You have to use a software. I recommend you use Xcode or Application Loader. Let me go ahead and just give you an example. So I'm just gonna come over here and give you a quick example of what I'm talking about. So right here, you can select the build. This is the most important thing. If you can actually fill out the whole thing, but if you don't have this right here, the build, you won't be able to actually save and submit for review. And you can get this by using Xcode or Application Loader. So once you download over there, once you download these softwares, you can actually get your mobile source code and put it inside the software, generate that, and upload it to iTunes, okay? Once you do, you click over here and your app build will be right here. You select it, click on done, save your app, and you can submit for review, okay? You can follow the steps over there on the software. They have tutorials for you to see how you can actually upload it to iTunes. Or you can always go to a third-party company if you find one. The one we know that publishes apps for you is this one, app.eb for us. You can go ahead and check their website and contact them, and they will publish the app for you. Okay, thank you, and I'll talk to you in the next tutorial.